Bye. You. We call upon celestial lord, angelic beings, planetary guides and protectors, and the ascended one, to bless mankind, to be here, present with us. We call upon the divine light of love, truth, and harmony to shine in places that need healing and guide our way. We ask for these blessings with great reverence from our mother, the earth, the sky, the moon, the stars, and the sun, our father. May we always remember we are pure consciousness, the essence of life, the source of all things. May we find the courage to let go of fear and the pain of past conditioning. Let us walk upon the earth gently as true spiritual warriors, into dimensional midwives, giving birth to our true self, letting go of separation, evolving beyond limitation, into divine self-expression, thereby assisting into a co-creation of a dawning, life-filled world. Om Shanti. Thank you.
Doing the most horrible things, and they've always been doing the most horrible things. Because when you have a God-given purpose, life here becomes less important. The greatest thing about life is that there is no meaning to it. This is the greatest aspect of life, that it has no meaning to it, and there is no need for it to have a meaning. If you build a cocoon around yourself, It gives you safety, but it also imprisons you. Walls of self-preservation are also walls of self-imprisonment. If you think you found a purpose in life, you've for sure gone crazy. Because only the insane people have purpose, or people who have purpose are insane in many ways. These are things that you create in your mind and believe it's true, isn't it?
I hope. Thank you. just continue breathing. At this moment, right now, imagine a radiant light coming down from top of your head, and opening up that energy center in your mind. Glowing bright, more red, filling your mind with positive energy. You can see, feel, and sense this bright light through positive energy. Traveling down your spine, opening all the energy center in your spine. Increase the flow of positive energy. Now imagine that this bright light of positive energy is shining from the center of your chest. This is your heart center. Just expand it out, bringing this energy and send it out to everything and everyone. The outside noises will remind you to stay in this moment. You are bringing forth your full potential in this moment, becoming all that you can and want to be. You know that your power comes from believing. By believing it, create it. Realize that in this present moment, not in the future, realize this now. Whatever you want is brought to you in the easiest and most loving way. It's been created with the positive energy that you are sending. This moment, it's here now, this is happening now. The positive energy that you send out will come back to you in the best and the most loving ways. For whatever we send out, we create in our experience. Understand the people, circumstances, and the conditions in the world around you have already changed in this very moment. Just believe it's happening now. No need for evidence. We know it. It has happened already now, in this present moment. Simultaneously, you are expanding to your fullest potential right now, in this moment, sending out positive energy to the world, to all space and time, bringing back the best possible way all that you create. All that you need and all that you want to experience in this life, it has already been created. Just let it go, let it be. Realizing that every thought that you think has its own energetic vibrational frequency. Everything is created through energetic vibration. You are now sending out the energetic vibration of your intention. Because you are clear on what you want. Nothing is more important than focusing on what you want. When you focus on what you want, you are taking us know, feel, and understand that you are creating what you call your future in this present moment. See it as already here. It has already born around you. See it in this moment. Feel it. Sense it. Visualize it. Realize that the law of attraction has been activated. At this moment, it is magnetizing your desire and bringing it forth to you. Just trust it. Whatever you are sending out will find its vibrational match and will be attracted to you right now. You do not need to wait for it. It is already here. Have it happening right now. Right now, in this moment, it is already so. You do not need to look for it. You do not need to hope or wish that something is going to happen or some mysterious green door is opening or something like that. It's already here. You just have to feel it, sense it, and know it. For the next few moments, just enjoy the absolute realization of your intention. Just go ahead and enjoy that right now.
Bye. Thank you. good scent of flowers, the fragrance of the universe. I eat the flower, and its perfume is my blood. Together we form a dog in search of the sacred flower. Together we form a flower in search of the sacred water. This is the moment when the word is made flesh. This is the moment when the word is made flesh.
Dance. Thank you. are perfect. You feel perfect. Everything is perfect. Please enjoy your stay in heaven. And one more thing. Since you have no sins, I promote you.